6R plus 3 is equal to 2 multiplied by 3R plus 3. And we know that 3R is equal to 18. So we have just replaced 3R by 18, which becomes 2 multiplied by 18 plus 3. And this gives us 36 plus 3, which is 39. The answer is D, 39. Or another way to do it is to calculate R. So 3R is equal to 18, which means R is equal to 18 divided by 3, which gives us 6. Now 6R plus 3 is equal to 6 multiplied by 6 plus 3, which is 39.